Chapter 9 of my new book, Broken Crown, is all about the ripple effect. I learned the ripple effect on the muddy banks of a pond with my granddad when I was a kid. He taught me, with a fishing lure, how to wait for the ripples to totally move across the pond before I started pulling the bait towards the shore. Well, you know what? King Saul teaches us about the ripple effect as well. When you throw something into the pond of your life, the ripples will hit every shore. And the question is, will you create ripples that will move people forward, or will you create a tsunami of destruction? That's what King Saul did for Israel. But we don't have to tell his story. We can learn, and we can tell a better story.